it's the most historic part of the entire city. So we will be seeing the Statue of Liberty, we'll go to the New York Stock Exchange, we'll go to the 9/11 Memorial and see how the city started. It's gonna last around 2 hours.